he or she will grow, and when she grow, they will never depart from it. Today, I see a lot of children, mostly here in Europe, with no sabi grit. Our children no sabi grit. Cook, they no sabi cook. Because the children of 10, 12 years, they will pass in the mound. They don't know how to grit. To grit, they no fit grit. To cook, say, son no sabi cook. So they pay me for mine. Say, ah. Because I remember then when we were in Africa, if my papa wake up in the morning, wait till the next thing we'll do, go lay down, go greet her, we'll sweep, wash plates, do everything. But children, where they're in Europe now, it could be like, say, I don't know that different, or difference day, I be everywhere they change, because me, I'm not gonna understand. Because the children now, they know sabi greet, they know sabi cook, they don't know how to do sweep. Now make me just he or she will grow, and when she grow, they will never depart from it. Today I see a lot of children, mostly here in Europe, with no sabi greet. Our children no sabi greet. Cook, they no sabi cook. Because the children of 10, 12 years, they will pass in the mound. They don't know how to greet. To greet, they no fit greet. To cook, say, son no sabi cook. So they pay me for mine. Say, ah. Because I remember then when we were in Africa, if my papa wake up in the morning, wait till the next thing we'll do, go lay down, go greet her, we'll sweep, wash plates, do everything. But children, where they Europe now, it could be like, say, I don't know that different or difference day, I be everywhere they change. Because me, I'm not gonna understand. Because the children now, they know sabi greet, they know sabi cook, they don't know how to do sweep. Now make me just come out now, go talk and say, I beg. Children, they know they see small children, where your children they go, then they grow, come, boy or girl. Mom, learn how to teach them, one, how to greet. Teach them, go tell the children, say, I beg, go and arrange your room, they scatter room, toy, they grant. Go and arrange the toy where they for, where they scatter. At least from there, they go arrange them. Their bed, even when they know how to do it, they don't know how to do it, but just let them do things by yourself. Teach them how to do things by yourself. For example, now plate they grant. You know me say the pikin never reach 10 years or never reach 20 years, you know, if he wash plate for you. Maybe two plate they ground, one plate they ground, the plate when it tell me wash them by yourself. Other sure him. Tell them other you get baby girl, but big boy, no they matter. Tell her, wash the plate. Go wash her. My baby now where they 5 years now. I would tell her say if plate did there, I would tell her say wash, go wash the plate. But you go wash the plate, water go full everywhere. Wash her. Even if you know how to wash, you don't know how to wash her. Before you reach 6 years now, you go know how to do everything so perfect. It don't deteriorate when I teach her to wash plate. Now you can able to do it. Before when it start, you go pour water, water go full everywhere. You go full ground, you go wash. I will clean her. Me no just matter for that one. You go, I go tell her, say, me wash her. You go wash the plate. I will say, if you drop, put cartoon, not be so far. You show the trainer how to do something. If you put all this toy for ground, tell them, say, toy we put for ground, go arrange her. Arrange your bed. You go make sure, say, you arrange everything. I just the teacher how to do all those things. We need to teach our children how to do all these things. Your children wake up in the morning, me greet you. You just the teacher. In case tomorrow, if they don't grow, you don't go out there because it go hard for children when they don't grow. Call the teacher now. How's you want to fit a teacher? It be like say fish when you don't. You don't bend. then I want to come, but it don't dry. You go hard for you to straighten them again. Thinking when you don't reach 10 years, if you go to teach you and something, you go be like, say, mostly this Europe, you go be like, say, you they so far, or you they give them, but I don't know, so I want to put it, they give them some stress. You know, go like to come to do one, because, but if you teach them when you date children, you go, no, say, yeah, you don't they used to yourself. You go, come, no, say, now the way you go to, oh, now so it just be, don't they used to run. You go, they used to run. That time when they grow, they call, if I want to give my pa, I guess you know. If I want to give my pa water, I must lay down. If I want to give my, I want to greet her in the morning, I must lay down. Because the way they take, teach me, when I did sumo, it can't they used to me. Come like say, don't they part of me. Come like say, now just, I don't know, so I want to put some. Now the way life just be. Because I can't see children now, they know to greet, you know, they know sabi greet. Mu your fair food, they know sabi cook. Plate, they know sabi wash plate. Room, they know fear and raise children. This one today bother me for man. I can't say I will talk, can't shook my small. Men are not mad me the way I did talk out. I just, now what you just bother me for men. And secondly, mostly they teach our children our language. They're very, very important. He get one day when I get go one office, I come meet one Igbo woman. They call them. They call fair call the woman. He can't get boy picking. As they call the woman, but they not call his son for them. As he take come out for inside the office, he can't they use. Because when he come and interpret other than interpret and one color, he follow and come out. He can't they use the language they tell the boy everything. I know they hear, but I believe say they use Igbo till they talk to the boy. So I wish the boy now not sabi speak. He more than never fed teacher how to speak. How so you tell they explain for the boy now? May person know ye, may another person know ye. Teach our children language is very, very, very important. They go hear English. They go hear English. Even where they go now, children, they give their brain they very fast. They go hear English. Anywhere they don't, you know, if it was say they don't go hear, they go hear English because they get very, our children now they are very intelligent. They are very intelligent. They can learn even 30 languages, which we the mothers, we cannot even learn because the children they are very intelligent. So, but if you don't mix when they're their children, you don't miss that our language to them. If they don't miss them, it could ask for you to come to teach them when they don't big. Now make and you just teach them when they're small, they used to eat. They have consistent, even people now, like, we not be speaking English, they still speak broken for their children. But you they speak. Teach them your language, case of tomorrow. If you dey public, not be everything you want, make other person hear what you want to talk. If you use your language to talk to them, they go, yeah, what do you they talk? That way with the Nigeria, when I did, my mama would use that to talk to us, say, ah, may we come out. We don't yet, say, my mama don't use that. Talk to us, say, more come out for that. We don't go because we they look our mama, I don't use that to talk to us. Children now, they have wanted to talk to them. Now their language you go speak, everybody go, yeah. That the country language you go speak, everybody go, yeah. Even our children now you want to use that to talk to. They go over here with you use that. They know if they look you, they know. Even when you use that to talk to, they say, ah mama, I bet no use that to talk to me. They go fool you. Now it could make we learn teach our children our language. I know say you know easy. Some with the find money, with the pursue money, they pursue everything they go, not easy, but may we try, may we teach our children our language. Very important. It's very, very important. I beg, start to teach our children. Mostly, teach them the way of God. We should treat our children the way of God. We should treat them love. We should treat them, first of all, we treat them love. How to love. You will see some children now, they will just do, if they see other people. No, we should train our children first. We should love. Anywhere they go, may they love. They should have the spirit of love. I beg. Now this morning, now I just break up talk. Man, I don't mind the way I take talk, huh? I just try to just try coming up. I beg me.